I'm Max Dalton, and in this video, I'll show you how to send a disappearing message to someone on Telegram. Step 1. Open a chat in Telegram with the person you want to send a disappearing message, and then tap that person's name at the top of this screen. Step 2. Tap More in the list of options to open a menu, and then tap Start Secret Chat. A window opens asking if you're sure that you want to start a secret chat with this person. Step 3. Tap Start. A chat window opens with this person where you'll see a message letting you know that secret chats use end-to-end encryption, leave no trace on Telegram servers, have a self-destruct timer, and do not allow forwarding. Step 4. You can now send a disappearing message to someone in Telegram by tapping inside of the message field and then tapping the timer icon. A window pops up where you can choose how long you want the message to be displayed in Telegram before it disappears. You can choose small duration increments up to 30 seconds, 1 minute, 1 hour, 1 day, or a max of 1 week. Alternatively, you can choose off if you don't want the Telegram message to disappear. Choose the duration you want the message to be visible for and then tap Done. You'll return to the chat screen where you can input the Telegram message you want to disappear. Enter your message and then tap Send. That message will disappear for the recipient after they open it and your defined duration passes. Let me know if this video helped you out in the comments below. If you liked what you saw here, click the video links on the right side of the screen to check out another video. Or click the logo on the left side of the screen to check out my tutorial website at www.maxdalton.how.